Hi there, it's 1v1 and I am Terran versus Protoss, which is of course my least favourite matchup of all. But what I'm trying to do this time is, it's not a build, it's a thing that someone did. It's a fast burrow widow mine drop, and I don't know the build order for it. I've gone a factory expand because I gotta get the armory and the upgrade done. So I'll get that, being the second gas, second depot, then this can build the armory straight away, and I'll get a cyclone first. Just because it means I don't need to get an eBay if I have a cyclone against an oracle. Although who really goes oracle against Terran nowadays? But the cyclone will cover a bunch of problems. I'll get a bunker as well. So many demands on my minerals. But I see, let's put that in position. I kind of have the feeling that I'm going to need to go with a lot of cyclones. I mean, I'm just thinking it's going to be air, because this map just says to you, attack air, attack by air. Okay, so I got a little bit of defense there. I'm starting to think I should have just gone straight into the mines. We'll see. I'll have two, I guess. Maybe not even two. Okay. I hate to tempt fate, but the thing that I'm looking, that I'm most vulnerable to, are the DTs. So when I get some spare minerals, I'm going to get that eBay. I don't think I can afford an upgrade right now. Right, I'm going to need a depot. Worst thing in the world to be supply blocked when. Let's get that out there. Transport. Okay, another depot. Might as well be there. Okay, and an eBay. Oh wow. Come on, depot, be ready. Thank you. As if by demand. Okay, I'm going to get the mine back up there now. And the burrow's going to be just on time. Now, I'm going to keep doing it, by the way. Is that a friggin' tempest? Okay, this will be fine. Interesting, doesn't it? Gas. Okay. mines. Damn it. I've never actually taken this on this map. He's got a couple of cannons there. Perfect time for two Vikings to come out.